Hi guys, it's Sue. Today we're going to be making one of my favorite drinks ever, brown sugar boba milk. Brown sugar boba milk is basically just tapioca pearls, brown sugar syrup, and fresh milk. It's really yummy, and the first time I had it was with my sister in Macau. You can't really get it here, so I decided to try and make it myself. So let's get started.
Thank you.
Now you get to taste it. So to drink it, you can just stir it so that the brown sugar mixes with the milk. Usually you use a straw, but I don't actually have a straw big enough for it, so it's okay to use a spoon. Mmm. So the boba are really nice and chewy. It's like the exact texture that I like. So I think cooking it for 20 minutes is the right time. And the brown sugar is sweet, but not too sweet. It's really yummy.